Amid trouble in Julianne Hough and Brooks Like's marriage, the NHL star is focused on learning more about his sexuality. So listen to this. Brooks opened up on his podcast, How Men Think, with musician Gavin DeGraw on Monday, confessing that he doesn't feel, quote, 100% fully expressed in his sexuality. So this is something that he talked about, and he actually said that he's now taking a pleasure-first approach to his life. He said this, quote, people think that sexuality is just the act of sex, of just having sex, and there's so much more to it. Here's a question. This is an honest question for everybody in this room and every single person listening. Are you fully 100% fully expressed in your true sexuality? That was his quote. Let's all take a moment of silence. Mull it over. Okay. Earlier this month, multiple sources confirmed to People that the couple had hit a rough patch in their marriage. And one source saying that Julianne and Brooks have been having problems for months. Sources say Julianne is very independent and a free spirit, and that's been tough for Brooks and their marriage. Another source adding the two are not giving up, but also not talking about their issues publicly. Fans have noticed Julianne without her wedding ring since December. She was also not wearing a ring when she stopped by People Now, and People noticed. Like Brooks, Julianne has been open about her sexuality. Speaking with Women's Health in 2019, she said she worried Brooks wouldn't understand her fluidity. She told the magazine, quote, is he going to love this version of me? She didn't know. Earlier this month, Brooks posted a lengthy and possibly cryptic Instagram message saying in part, in 2020, I look forward to releasing old identities and stepping into a new chapter in my life. I feel a new stage of life calling me, and though I don't exactly know what it is yet, it feels right and exciting.